We very late in the game realized that Grandma had arrived, and so...
That's not how you felt when you came out here.
No, was it?
Well, we were trying, I mean,
but who,
I think...
So who styled each and every... I mean, I understand that you guys all had different hands and...
I'll take responsibility for styling, but I also feel like I had to style maybe a crappy collection where I was, like, trying...
To save it.
To save it?
What do you mean you're trying to save it? Before you loved it.
Right. I agree with Heidi. You said you loved it.
Yeah. What do you mean
you're
saving it?
Well, I think we loved... I mean, I feel like...
Gretchen, you are a sportswear head. Since this is so your world, then who had the hardest time where it isn't their world? Who do you think had the trickiest time dealing with this?
I think Michael did, so I helped him a lot.
And Michael, it's the jacket?
No,
no,
I didn't do the jacket.
The cowl.
The blouse.
He's a draper.
I personally think it's a really pretty blouse and has a nice back and.
Can we see the back then? Perfect.
I do have to say that out of the group, Thank Michael's you. Technical skills, I feel, were the weakest.